In the Bering Sea, an ocean of ice traps the Alaskan Monarch.
The gumpy suit outside.
A Coast Guard chopper rescues all the crew, except the chief engineer and captain, who hope to save their crippled ship. Their cause is hopeless, but when the men decide to abandon ship, it's now too late. The engineer manages to claw up on top of the twisting ice, but the Monarch's captain slips into the ocean depths, pinned beneath the shifting, grinding blocks of ice. His engineer reaches safety. While underwater, the drowning captain pushes weakly at the stubborn ice to find a breathing hole. Somehow he emerges. Thanks to his rescuers, the captain manages to escape certain death.